Hi guys,
I'm Riylo. We're gonna play Mass Effect, which currently is only in my streamer window because I forgot to turn the input in on the monitor. I'm gonna do that now. Playing this on my Riylo Matiq account, but too late. Oh wait, I was. I'm special. You know what else is gonna be awesome about the new desk setup once I get that started up? My shirts are going to be visible, top to bottom, in all of their glory. And in fact, they're probably gonna be lit. Depending on how I get my lighting set up. So I don't have to do things like this to show off my awesome, amazing shirt collection. Hi, Angel. Or is it on hell? I must ask. You do not know about Mass Effect? Play games that aren't those games. You just haven't been here long enough. Chase, what was your first game? Did you come here with Destiny? I want to know what the first game was you played, or that you watched me stream.
A one-way drop, Commander Shepard.
Oh, well, that's probably where we have to go then. Oh, wait, nope, that was a save. Make new story? What are you talking about? And I got a distant star, and it was amazing. Still better than the vendor one. Oh, that's right. I came in here, and this stupid thing. I riled it. That's it? Unity.
I'm ready.
Commander.
This is from the Xbox 360, but thankfully it's backwards compatible on the Xbox One, so that's actually what I'm playing it on. Alright, this better have been worth it. Ooh, some threes. I will be playing Mass Effect 2 and 3 on the PC, though. I'm pretty sure I made a decision on that one. Alright, so there was nowhere else to go there, so I guess the one-way drop is where I gotta go. Although I didn't look back here. Come on, game. The game might not want me to. Wait. I'll go explore. I do know Kane Gaming. In fact, him and I are going to be staying in the same place in a couple weeks at PAX South. I'm guessing you came here in a raid that he did. Just guessing. Wow. Almost full black. Let you watch Kane Gaming. You may leave anytime you please. He's a pretty awesome guy. Pretty awesome. He's my streaming mentor. Like Crash here is my Mass Effect mentor. This music. Well, is it really music or is it just this tonal thing? So if I can get over there, I don't know why it prevented me from falling off that. It's not some dangerous height.
Who are you and what are you doing in here?
It's my own fault. Everyone else was running and I stayed to back up data. Next thing I knew, the Geth ship latched on and the power went out. I was trapped. I tried to get out, but the way was blocked.
I'll fight my way through the Geth soon enough.
It's not the Geth, it's the energy field they put up. They don't want anyone else getting access to the...
I'm here for the Geth. It's very important that I find out what they're after.
I don't know for certain, but I'm guessing they're here for the Thorian.
Thorian? What is that exactly?
It's an indigenous life form. Exogeny was studying it.
What else can you tell me? Do you know where I can find this Thorian?
I might be able to, but not with those Geth crawling around everywhere. Look, we need to get out of here, past that field.
Any suggestions?
No, not exactly. But I think the Geth ship is powering it. I've noticed the Geth laying power cables everywhere. You could follow those cables, but there's Geth all over the place.
All right, I'll look into it. Stay put until the field is down.
Yeah, you don't have to tell me twice. I'll just find a small hole to hide in until the field is down. Oh, here, take my ID. This should get you past any locked doors. Good luck with that field.
Hostile contact.
Well, fuck. Sorry, buddy, I hit you in the butt. Hey guys, wake up. So the cards themselves aren't red. The Alienwares that we bought years ago that I replaced just about a year ago when I started building this system. They both came with dual, 6990s. And they had red on the bottom where the fan was at, red along the sides, along the front, red everywhere. So the arrow is pointing that way, but does the arrow simply mean north? I have a map. Guess it. So, I've headed to the arrow a few times and it's always helped me, but it seems like it's just north.
I don't want to review protocol.
I am unable to comply. Please contact your supervisor.
Damn it! Tell me what I want or I'll blast your virtual ass into actual dust!
Please contact your supervisor for a level 4 security exemption or make an appointment with...
Stupid machine!
If there is nothing else, please step aside. There is a queue forming behind you for the use of this console.
Fuck. This is me trying to type and not talk. I took way too much damage there.
Exogeny Corporation reminds all staff that the discharging of weapons while on company property is strictly forbidden. Welcome back, Research Assistant Elizabeth Bainham. What can I do for you?
What information was the last user attempting to access?
Fetching data. The previous user was attempting to access details on the study of subject species 37, the Thorian.
Tell me everything you told the Krogan.
I was unable to provide the previous user with any relevant data. Aside from lacking proper access, there has been no new data available on Species 37. All sensors monitoring the observation post at Zoo's Hope have been inactive for several cycles.
What does Zoo's Hope have to do with the Thorian?
Species 37 is located within the substructure of the Zoo's Hope outpost.
Tell me everything you know about the Thorian.
The Thorian is a simple plant life form that exhibits a sentient behavior uncommon with other flora. Through dispersion and the eventual inhalation of spores, it can affect and control other organisms, including humans. The Zoo's Hope Control Group has yielded interesting results. Before sensors went offline, almost 85% of all test subjects were infected.
Are you saying Exogeny knew its people were getting infected?
It was deemed necessary to assess the true potential of Species 37.
That's why they were acting so strange.
Your pilot should be warned.
Joker! Come in, Joker! Damn it! That field's blocking us.
We've got to drop that shield and get back to the outpost.
VI, what can you tell me about the Geth ship and the field it's generating?
I have limited data on the Geth. They have effectively blocked all sensors within the facility. I have detected unusual power fluctuations, but am unable to determine the source.
We need to find that ship. Let's get moving.
Going to standby mode.
Kind of like me. Yeah, my case has the window on the side, and but at the same time, I'm using a 1080 at the moment, so... But later on, when I do my full-on desk awesome thingy, that motherboard is going to be full-on display. I think all that's going to be visible is the motherboard, the video card on top of it, and then the reservoir. But everything else is going to be hidden. The hard drive is going to be hidden. The external is going to be hidden. The power supply is going to be hidden. Down, all of those are going to be in the same compartment, but down on the side. And then underneath, inside the soundproof thing that I'm building, there are going to be... that's where the radiator, the fans, the pump, that's where all that stuff's going to go. NiOh, I didn't see anywhere else to go, but I'm betting... So if you want liquid cooling, you don't really need it on a new GPU, so don't worry about that. I'm going to be including it in my loop, but only because I want there to be no sound being generated inside the case, inside the visible portion, even though it'll technically be sealed. So I'm going to have to put a water block on the GPU that way so I can add it to the liquid cooling loop, but... In the case, you can get away just fine by buying a... Damn, I don't have any more grenades. A Corsair H110i or 100i. I think 100i is the 120 or the... 240 millimeter, and and the 110 is the 280 millimeter. It's an all-in-one system, so you don't have to worry about anything like that. You just put the pump onto the CPU. It comes with its own heat sink.
I like their
hatch on there already.
How do we cut the power if it's coming from
and
the ship?
And then it comes with fans for the radiator as well. And they only cost about $100.
For weaknesses, but the Geth are very thorough.
And I found a good article recently. You can get the same case that I just got for her dad. I think it was $60. And really great case. And came with... it's got a lot of good spots for mounting. And you can put the radiator, the H100 or H110i, right up top. At least the 240mm one. I don't know about the 280.
What is this place? Almost looks like the Geth built themselves some kind of church.
So that's the first stop of liquid cooling.
Between organic and synthetic life, it's natural to assume they seek understanding from a higher power.
Just a sec, I have a good question for someone.
What is this place? Almost looks like the Geth built themselves some kind of church.
The Geth blur the line between organic and synthetic life. It's natural to assume they seek understanding from a higher power.
Still got him. Nightbot, you need to shut up. Chase, I saw it. There was nothing wrong with it. I don't know what Nightbot's doing. I don't even know how to turn him off. He's so spotty. I don't get what that was for. I really don't. Nightbot can serve a purpose. I just don't know what he's doing now. I just use a damn gel. Ow. When was the last time it auto-saved?
Good luck with that field.
Motherfucker. Thanks for the help, chick.
Want to review protocol.
I am unable to comply. Please contact
me. Damn it!
I saved right there. I don't have to kill the dogs again.
Good luck with that field.
Stupid machine! Access encrypted files! No, I don't want to review protocol.
I am unable to comply.
Watch out!
Oh, really?
I'm on it! Chill down!
Exogeny Corporation reminds all. Welcome back.
Via.
Going to step.
I doubt anyone's still alive in here. The Geth are very thorough.
I don't remember. Now I do. You're right, these characters are ugly though. I don't like my character. Or look. I didn't spend very long on it, but... You're right, these characters are ugly though. God damn it.
Difficult. We can check the other claws for weaknesses, but the Geth are very thorough.
Damn it.
I think we got him, Commander.
I pressed that 1 second too early. This Stinger 2 is just amazing compared to everything after. I'll take that. What didn't work? You guys have a lot of points to spend. Accuracy cost. I don't get it. Payday, I did not. Nightbot. Alright, I just made Nightbot no longer a moderator. So, try typing again. I don't know what the in the meantime was. What was the last thing you were asking me about? The last I remember is Payday, but all that shit's deleted now. Thank you.
same as before. We don't have the ordnance to blow this clock.
Well, that makes sense. Let's keep looking. Wrong button.
Powering up.
Interesting, Commander Shepard. A containment lab of some kind.
It's no armory, but tear up even one claw and that ship is gone.
Keep getting human armor. An hour, 19 minutes until cheat day. I cannot fucking wait. Ooh, I haven't done hard before. That was the same as the rest. Must just be a timer that I'm beating. Exactly. If they were here, that would be just swell. Like, the. Where's that asshole at? God. Ow. Ha! Didn't I open this? So I need to get something into a sweet spot. Alright, I'm gonna open this again and then look at things that came up. Ooh. Crap. I didn't want to do that. That's too much. Alright, so I need to get the PSI above 34. So it breaks something, and then I need to get it normal. Oops, that's not what I wanted. So I want it too high, so that I can then close it, but it's not letting me. That's not right. That's not what it said.
Barring the exit, we'll be down. Now we can go deal with the Thorian creature.
This was my kind of mission. Kill a bunch of Geth and end things off with a huge crash.
I hope that ship was full of those Geth bastards.
I repeat, Normandy to shore party. Are you reading? Anyone there? Normandy to shore party. Come on, Commander. Talk to me.
Is that you, Joker? What's going on over there?
We're in lockdown here, Commander. Something happened to the colonists. They're banging on the hull, trying to claw their way inside the ship. They're freaking out.
Keep those colonists away from the Normandy. Gun them down if you have to.
Will do, Commander. We'll fire off a few warning shots. That should send them running.
All right, people. You know the drill. Let's move out.
Shouldn't this be gone? Come on, devs. Alright, I think I'm supposed to get back to the ship now. Journal! Fuck it, I'll make a butt ton of saves. Thank you.
Watch out!
What? Charge him. Push it. So maybe I don't need to go down there at all. That's how I died the first time, and then I got through this whole thing without going down there. Forcing me now.
There you are. We should get out of here. I don't think this place is safe.
I need some answers. You knew more about the Thorian than you let on.
Ice cream! Cheat!
I was afraid. I wanted to stop the tests, but they threatened me. Told me I'd be next. When the Geth attacked, I stayed behind to send a message to Colonial Affairs. I tried to tell them where to find the Thorian, but the power cut before I could send the message. I never meant for this to happen.
Where's the Thorian?
The Thorian is underneath Zoo's Hope, but the entrance is blocked. The colonists covered it with the freighter just before the Geth attacked.
But why are the Geth after the Thorian? What could Saren want with it?
Well, it does have unique mind control capabilities. That's what Exogeny was interested in.
Normandy to shore party, come in.
What is it, Joker?
We're getting a lot of Geth comm chatter. Looks like they're headed your way.
Great.
You heard the man. Let's move out.
I'm coming with you. I might be able to help. Undo the mess I helped create.
Do I have to drive all the way back there? I hope not. If so, I'm just gonna ride through everything like last time. Still better than a sparrow.
lost colony. Please, help us.
That's my mom! Stop! Stop the rover!
Don't really have to go in there with her.
You can't do this, Jong.
Everyone shut up! Let me think.
What's going on?
You won't get away with this.
Get her out of here!
Get away from her, you son of a bitch!
Lisbeth!
Damn it! Come out where I can see you! All of you!
Hold it right there, Commander. This is an exogeny project. I'm taking control.
What are you doing to these people?
Communications are back up. Exogeny wants this place purged.
This is a human colony, Jong. You can't just repurpose us.
It's not just you. There's something here far more valuable than a few colonists.
Are you going to tell them about the Thorian, or should I?
The what?
It's a telepathic life form living under Zhu's hope. It's taking control of the colonists there. Exogeny knew all along.
You won't get away with this, Jong.
So you keep saying, but nobody's gonna miss a few colonists.
Really? I have points in there.
You've gone way too far. This ends now.
If that's the way it has to be, heck, come on, come on!
As if we don't have enough problems. Now we're shooting each other in the back.
It's my fault. I knew what was going on, and I didn't do anything.
Don't you start. You do good work, and you know it. So what now, Commander?
I need to find out why the Geth are after the Thorian.
The colonists won't let you near the Thorian. They'd die first. They're under its control.
What else am I supposed to do?
There's gotta be another way.
I think there is. You could safely use a nerve agent to neutralize the colonists.
Like a gas grenade.
Sounds good. I'll do what I can.
Excellent. Thank you so much, Commander.
We'll stay out of your way until you clear a path.
They could survive out there.
I don't... What were all those things that just... I'm gonna pause the stream so I can see it. Gotta say, XSplit has been good to me since I started it back up.
Yeah,
I did find a way to brighten the camera, so you guys can see me better. I brightened the game as well. So that was good. So, just updates to journal area. Area map and inventory. Plus 5 grenades, which is nice. I was short of those. this fucking thing. Not as much as sparrows, though. Those are worse. Supposed to do that, right?
That thing was not one of the colonists. No amount of infection could have done that.
I want a clean sweep. Nothing hostile lives to take a second shot.
What about the nerve grenades we acquired? We could potentially incapacitate the colonists.
All right. Try not to tag the colonists, but we have to get through no matter what.
As you would have it, Commander Shepard.
Increases damage and accuracy, does give me a better cooldown. Maybe I have to turn marksman on. Chase, are you back? I had a question. Yay, it saved. Out of the way.
I'm better now.
again, fucking friendly fire because they keep standing in the goddamn way, or being in the way, whichever. Get the fuck out of the way.
I'm on it.
Thanks for depleting all my fucking health first.
Incoming!
Hit that thing yet. Of course. I still haven't put enough points in a sniper rifle for there not to be me firing while drunk. These guys are apparently immune to damage until they stand up. Another teammate dies because of this fucking cooldown bullshit.
I'm on.
Heals them, but also makes them disappear.
Controls.
tried to fight it, but it gets in your head. You can't imagine the pain. I was supposed to be their leader. These people trusted me. It wants me to stop you, but I won't. I won't!
Sorry if that was loud. So, did you have any good stuff? Nope. Alright. These plants give out spores that can control the colonists, control other beings. Minutes till cheat day. So, I went on a walk between streams. Spent about an hour. As someone who's about to hit cheat day, I would absolutely love to give up eggs and go to ice cream right now.
Alright, we just need to find this creature and determine what it... Kira, what is that?
We are gonna need bigger guns.
Why don't you have masks on? Better yet, full body suits. So maybe those things can crawl under your ears. Or your pee hole.
Invaders, your every step is a transgression. 1,000 feelers appraise you as meat, good only to dig or decompose. I speak for the old growth as I did for Saren. You are within and before the Thorian. It commands that you be in awe.
You gave something to Saren, something I need.
Saren sought knowledge of those who are gone. The old growth listened to flesh for the first time in the long cycle. Trades were made. Then cold ones began killing the flesh that would tend the next cycle. Flesh fairly given. The old growth sees the air you push as lies. It will listen no more.
I don't understand anything she's saying.
I won't let you keep your thralls. Release them, now.
No more will the Thorian listen to those that scurry. Your lives are short, but have gone on too long. Your blood will feed the ground and your growth. You must die!
No! Once you get hit with warp, you can't move, you lose health, and they fucking focus you down until you're dead. Fuck this game.
Alright, we just...
So, does Mass Effect 2 and 3 on PC get a lot better with skipping shit? I would like for that to be the case. Yeah, none of it works.
Invaders.
Give me what I need.
No. Your blood will...
Behind the fucking corner. I should be able to kill those guys when they're fucking crouched. I only have a couple grenades. More bad guys? No more bad guys. Oh, wait, there's one.
And it's in trouble.
Over here, Commander. Definitely something different in this area.
Stupid. Why did she come out with armor? I'm out of health packs. And grenades. Freely one into my bottle. don't know what you are talking about, SCP-096.
Think we're good, Commander?
I didn't press the wrong button. Fuck you. While I'm thinking about it. What are SCP things? Motherfuck. Not having health packs kind of sucks. What is this database? What do you mean, what's my other gun? I got a pistol and a sniper. Full Metal Jacket. something else. It seems like I'm doing all the damage. I don't know. I think I have other guns equipped, even though I don't use them because I'm not proficient in them.
You must die!
I do have an auto rifle and a shotgun. I just am untrained, so I can't make them better. Alright guys, I'll be right back. Make sure you guys are live. Make sure you're in YouTube gaming, all that shit, but I'll be right back. I don't really want to use... Yeah. I'll be back. Hut. Casey! You did a stream. What did you stream? You know, I just... While I was on the toilet, I just tweeted to the group that I've never had an exact number of watchers viewing the whole... so long as I have right now. And then you come and ruin it. But no, of course, I would love more people here. He was streaming Chrome? You really like that Chrome, man. But we tested it. I tested it with pumpkins. It, of course, does not go into detail as to telling what website you're on, so... So what exactly is gassing out of the solid ground? Doesn't make any fucking sense. Mass Effect. Dabs! What is this thing? Oh, do I get medkits? $2,000? Well, they're bigger. Turian light armor. Well, I don't have one of those in my party. I don't know what a biotic amp is. I think that would be Fortali. Let us see. Queen! Queen! I have something for you. Just for you. So, she'll be on this side when we start streaming with the new desk, the parts of which should all be in next week. So, I'm gonna go in on Monday and finish that programming, and start building it either Monday or Tuesday. So... At Chase, it's for Eksys, to wear next to me when we're streaming. Yeah, I think the t-shirt company probably took a little or a big break over the holidays. The arrow is correct for how we will be set up over there. I told her that she could reword it in a way where the arrow wouldn't be, where the arrow wouldn't matter, where it could be something like, I'm sorry about Riylo, dot dot dot. Yep, so that shirt that I just put up for people who don't know, that shirt and the shirt that I wore last night, I think it was last night, yeah, I'm Your Real Father shirt, those were Christmas presents from the pumpkins. So, we thank them so hard. And we're going to be wearing them a lot. I actually showed it to the guys at work. They really like my shirt. And they like that one, too, because you shipped it to the same place. And so I showed them that, and they thought it made a lot of sense. One of them said they need to get one of those for their wife. So what did I come in here for? You. I got a biotic amp, but I forgot what it is. Is it a... Man, I got a lot of shit. I don't know what I just put on you. Biotic amp. Chase, do you know? I don't know. Okay, so it's above me. Ah, here we are. I knew there was an entrance in the back wall. Shield boosted anything. They want you to make another purchase. Ah, those guys. All right, so I need to give her an armor upgrade. I don't know if I have another one, but I need to give her one that gives an HP regeneration. It doesn't seem like she has that. I think it was called Field Medic. First Aid Interface, there we go. That seems to be the most valuable to me right now for all three of us, is to get our damn health back. Otherwise, it doesn't come back. Am I too far? Oh, fuck. Get the damn camera right. So when your health is low, it's green. When it's high, it's red. Sure. Well, I guess she'll just keep being a sacrificial lamb. So where are those guys? They above or below. You know what? I'm fine with them sitting and waiting. Until Tally's health is back. Just in time. Running. Ah, this game. 15 minutes till cheat day.
I smell trouble.
Yep, we started the diet a week ago. And cheat day is necessary for the diet to work. Thank you. I'm really getting tired of being blocked by nothing.
Oh, shield.
Diet is awesome, but
I'm okay.
I crave sweets and stuff. So that part's difficult. But a diet that lets you eat as much bacon as you want? That's a diet. Shoot that. I was just about to say, I think we cleaned them all out. No! So that thing belching on me once takes down half my health. Fuck, that's a lot coming. Oh! God damn it.
Shields disabled.
Of course I didn't save. I don't care. I'm just gonna start shooting my teammates. I don't give a fuck. They're dead half the time anyway. They're always in the goddamn way. Thank you. backing up. Oh, the fucking wall here. We're opening. Ah, great. Of course. I forgot to save. Almost full health, and that's about to go away. I'm really wishing I had picked a class that had a better rifle. Short range. Of course I'm almost dead. I think I said anything about this before. So, while I just went on a walk, and while I was walking, passed by a house that the oh shit! Okay. Thank you for reminding me, though. Maybe do that at the beginning of every stream, because I just activated it. I had it up, but I forgot. Because I'm a professional. We know this. So I just activated it. Alright. You're over halfway to crash. Well, that's good. Chase. This one says you've watched 1 minute. So I must have just acted. This must be the first time you're here. I thought you were here last stream. I don't know what the deal is. You must always have this in the background or something. Computer peripherals. So, did you get what I said about the Corsair things? The H100i and H110i, depending on what you can fit into the new case. And make sure that when you get the new case and it says that it's got room for a radiator, sometimes it won't have room for the clearance of a radiator and the fan with it. So, over the motherboard, or in front of the motherboard, or in front of the graphics card, things like that. So you have to be careful about that. So, a good thing to look for is someone who's already done it with that particular case. So when you look for a case that you think seems good, check YouTube to see if anybody has done a review on it and actually has video of them with a radiator and fan combo in there. That's what I would recommend. And those coolers, they're great. I've got the 280mm version in my computer and the 240 in his computer at work, and it's all good. His fucking fault. God damn it, I got off of that in time. Fucking no scoping. So, since I've started talking about this twice so far and haven't actually finished, I passed by a garage full of Girl Scout cookies with some women sorting everything out and getting everything organized, and they start going on sale tomorrow. That's just fucking perfect. So I walked up and I was just gonna straight buy some right there. Cut out the middle girl. And they wouldn't let me. They were selling tomorrow. It's fine though, because I realized later on in my walk, I don't bring my wallet with me when I go on a walk. Because why the hell would I need my wallet with me? That's one more thing to someone to take if that ever happens. Although, I doubt that would happen in this neighborhood. So... alright, that difficulty ass shit is gone. It's 1 minute to go? Alright, guys. Be right back. I'm doing midnight on this clock, because I'll probably be here midnight tomorrow, too. So, as long as it's the same clock. That's another thing. The monitors will be closer to me when I'm at the desk. Not much, but enough to where I won't have a problem reading anything. Alright, fucking 12 a.m. before I start this fight. Okay, guys. Fucking Reese's Pieces filled Reese's Peanut Butter Cups. Alright, let's get this desk mat out of the way. I'm gonna eat a lot of food. Hey, Twitch. Fuck you. Twitchers can't do this or they get fucking banned. Can't eat unless it's a meal. Fucking stupid ass rules. Nom. 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 Oh, that's good. Mm. There's actually extra flavor in here. God damn it. I meant. You happy exes? Did you jump in here just to make sure that I was being good, that I wasn't cheating beforehand? That I wasn't cheating on my cheating? Look at that. Inside my Reese's Peanut Butter Cup is a Reese's Pieces. Why wasn't this done for fucking ever ago? Stuff my face? Well, I'm not gonna mix the Doritos into this meal. But I do have these. I hope fucking Mass Effect 2 solves a lot of these problems. I really, really do. I guess I could actually stuff my face and just throw a whole bunch of this down, but nah. Should have been able to kill him. Burn him.
I'm free. I suppose I should thank you for
releasing me.
Maybe
that would have been a bad thing.
How did you end up inside that thing?
My name is Shiala. I served Matriarch Benezia. When she allied herself with Saren, so did I. Benezia foresaw the influence Saren would have. She joined him to guide him down a gentler path. But Saren is compelling. Benezia lost her way.
Are you saying Saren can control minds?
Benezia underestimated Saren, as I did. We came to believe in his cause and his goals. The strength of his influence is troubling.
She tried to manipulate Saren, but in the end, her plan backfired.
Asari matriarchs are among the most intelligent and powerful beings in the galaxy. How could one fall under Saren's control?
Saren has a vessel, an enormous warship unlike anything I've ever seen. He calls it Sovereign. It can dominate the minds of his followers. They become indoctrinated to Saren's will. The process is subtle. It can take days, weeks, but in the end, it is absolute. I was a willing slave when Saren brought me to this world. He needed my biotics to communicate with the Thorian, to learn its secrets. Saren offered me in trade. I was sacrificed to secure an alliance between Saren and the Thorian.
Then why were the Geth trying to destroy the Thorian?
After Saren had what he needed, the Thorian became a liability. Saren knows you are searching for the conduit. He knows you are following his steps. He attacked the Thorian so you could not gain the cipher.
What's the cipher? And why did Saren need it?
The beacon on Eden Prime gave you visions. But the visions are unclear, confusing. They were meant for a Prothean mind. To truly comprehend them, you must think like a Prothean. You must understand their culture, their history, their very existence. The Thorian was here long before the Protheans built this city. It watched and studied them. When they died, it consumed them. They became a part of it.
So the Thorian taught Saren to think like a Prothean. How?
The cipher is the very essence of being a Prothean. It cannot be described or explained. It would be like describing color to a creature without eyes. To understand, you must have access to endemic ancestral memory, a viewpoint spanning thousands of Prothean generations. I sensed this ancestral memory, the cipher, when I melded with the Thorian. Our identities merged, our minds intertwined. Such knowledge cannot be taught. It simply exists.
I need the cipher.
There is a way. I can transfer the knowledge from my mind to yours, as I did with Saren. Try to relax, Commander. Slow, deep breaths. Let go of your physical shell. Reach out to grasp the threads that bind us. One to another. Every action sends ripples across the galaxy. Every idea must touch another mind to live. Each emotion must mark another's spirit.
We are all
connected. Every living being united in a single, glorious existence. Open yourself to the universe, Commander. Embrace eternity. Given you the cipher, just as it was given to Saren. The ancestral memories of the Protheans are part of you now.
What was that? Commander Shepard, are you all right?
I saw something. It still didn't make any sense.
You have been given a great gift, the experience of an entire people. It will take time for your mind to process this information.
You look a little unsteady, Commander. Perhaps you should return to the Normandy.
I'm sorry if you have suffered, but there was no other way. You needed the cipher. In time, it will help you understand the vision from the beacon.
I can't spend any more time here. Not while Saren's still out looking for the conduit.
Then I wish good fortune upon you. Saren must be stopped before he finds the conduit. As for me, I will stay here with the colonists. I feel great shame for my part in their suffering. As long as any of the colonists remain on this world, I will do whatever I can to aid and protect them.
You did it. With the Thorian gone, we can start rebuilding for ourselves again. And we're free of Exogeni's threats. We're back to being just a little nowhere colony. Thank you, Commander.
So, Digimon. 10 points? Holy shit. Oh, before I forget. Speaking of sponsorships that I would like to have very much. And do, how have I missed you? What does this say? Why, yes. It does say I enjoy vagina. I will never drink from a Coke glass. Even with chocolate in my mouth, fucking Mountain Dew tastes amazing right now. Okay, so, Digimon. I recently started following a channel that talks a lot about how games get censored when companies bring them, when companies localize them from Japan. And Digimon keeps showing up on the list. It's supposed to be about little fucking digital monsters. Why the fuck is there so much censoring? For whatever reason, they find a way to put chicks on their cards a lot. I don't get it. That's a thing, and kind of dumb. Regenerating accuracy. I can possibly understand what that means. I can guess. Why do I have to go so far in decryption to unlock first aid? That's fucking weird. Man. Talk about diminishing returns. time to leave, I'm guessing. Yep. Okay. Why can't these things ever work? This little M&M says, hi, Twitch.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress. Decontamination in progress.
Commander, you look pale. Are you suffering any ill effects from the cipher?
I just need some time to let this cipher do its thing.
I might be able to help you. I am an expert on the Protheans. If I join my consciousness to yours, maybe we can make some sense of it.
Do it. Hurry. We don't have much time.
That's not what I said. Why are my eyes red?
Relax, Commander. Embrace eternity! Incredible. All this time, all my research, yet I never dreamed. I am sorry. The images were so vivid. I never imagined the experience would be so intense. You are remarkably strong-willed, Commander. What you have been through, what you have seen, would have destroyed a lesser mind.
Did you see anything?
The beacon on Eden Prime must have been badly damaged. Large parts of the vision are missing. The data transferred into the Commander's mind is incomplete.
What's our next move?
I was able to interpret the data relayed through your vision. What was there, at least. But something was missing.
You said that!
Saren must have the missing information. Maybe he found another beacon. If we can find the missing data from your vision, I can... Oh. I am sorry. The joining is exhausting. I should go to the medical bay and lie down for a moment.
We're done here. Dismissed.
I've sent off the Pharos report, Commander. You want me to patch you through to the Council?
Patch him through, Joker.
Setting up the link now, Commander.
Commander, is this some kind of game? Are you calling in a report just so you can cut us off again?
Don't piss me off, and I won't disconnect you.
You don't make demands on us, Shepard. Spectre's answer to the Council, not the other way around.
Did you get my file on Pharos?
We did. Things would have been easier if Exogeni had warned you about the Thorian.
You might have been able to capture it for study instead of destroying it.
Exogeni tried to study it. Look how that turned out.
Perhaps it's for the best, then. At least the colony was saved.
What happened to my eyelids?
Of course it was saved. Shepard would go to any lengths to help a human colony.
I never jeopardized the mission.
That's good, Commander. Stopping Saren is your primary goal. Everything else is secondary.
Goodbye, Commander. We will be waiting for your next report.
All the snacks I grab for cheat day are fucking loud. Except for more Reese's, but I'm not gonna do that right now. These are crunchy, the Doritos are crunchy, I'm not gonna get the ice cream out.
Good timing, Commander. We got a transmission coming in from the Citadel. Top priority clearance.
I'll take it in the comm room.
Is that where I just was?
Commander Shepard, we've received information that may be critical to your mission against Saren.
What kind of information?
We've received an urgent message from one of our infiltration regiments in the Traverse.
I'm listening.
We currently have several infiltration units scattered throughout the border regions of Citadel space. This particular unit was gathering intel on Saren.
What did they find?
Unfortunately, the message we received was little more than static. The infiltration team must be in a situation where they can't set up proper interstellar communications. But the message was sent on a channel reserved for mission-critical communications. Whatever they were trying to tell us, we know it was important. Considering your interest in Saren, we thought you might want to investigate this. Find out what happened to our team. The signal originated from the planet Vermeer.
I'll look into it.
The Council prefers not to become involved in the specifics of Spectre activities. We only want you to be aware of all your options, including Vermeer. Good luck, Commander Shepard. We will keep you advised if we learn anything else.
That nebula is kind of a weird place to find. Oh, maybe not. Pointing in the correct direction. Should I cut the stream and try again tomorrow?
Approach control, this is the SSV Normandy, requesting a vector and a berth.
Normandy, your arrival was not scheduled. Our defense grid is armed and tracking you. State your business.
Citadel business. We got a Council Spectre aboard.
Landing access granted, Normandy. Be advised, we will be confirming identification on arrival. If confirmation cannot be established, your vessel will be impounded.
What a fun bunch. I think I'll take my next leave here.
Survival evolved. They added horses, dude! Now you can go find a dead one and hit it with a club. So in a game about dinosaurs... Yeah, that's exactly my thought. In a game about dinosaurs... It's big fucking news when they add horses. Why did they even waste time with fucking horses? Oh, and they added sheep. Okay. They should continue to add horse animals that you can see by going to the nearest ranch. Or maybe they could add more awesome shit into a game about dinosaurs. Really, I don't understand why this thing moves so slowly. I can climb up a rope faster.
Looking for supplies?
Not right now, thanks.
No problem. Keep checking back.
I don't have an amp, but Rex does. I don't know what an amp does. That doesn't tell me what an amp does. Medium armor now, too.
Looking for supplies?
Well, they come with gear, but one, I'm not gonna get any more companions. I already got all six. Two, I might not be able to wear a lot of it because there are only two other humans. So, being that it's all species specific, I can't.
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander.
Faster. They like to hang back and do nothing a lot, yep. Let's just hope it gets better as the series goes forward. I need to find armor that allows more than one upgrade slot, because right now, for everyone, I just have... the HP regeneration thing, and I feel like that's pretty much necessary. That's definitely better, but I don't know if it's worth almost all my money. That's definitely a lot better. And also, almost all my money. $18,156.26. I think I'll take this. It didn't even look different. I actually kind of prefer the look of the old one better, but this is too similar. I was hoping for a change. Oh well. I'm not gonna bother selling it right now. Time for the fucking... Exactly. Bad games. Bad games are bad. I once kicked a hole in a wall. That was... I was immediately sobered and very unhappy that I did that. I was hoping that I would have hit a stud. I guess. I mean, I guess I just thought that that's what was going to happen. No. No, I put a hole in the wall. I'm in the wrong place. Why is movement so slow? I don't even know what the fuck biotic and tech are right now. I'm not seeing it in action, that I can tell. Makes me want to move back to Ashley, but I don't want to listen to her. I'd rather have the much cooler looking Tally. Tally.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Sounds funny to me. Inspect me! The hell else are you here for?
That's far enough.
We're not here to cause problems.
This is an unscheduled arrival. I need your credentials.
I'm a Spectre. My name is Shepard.
Load of horse crap, ma'am.
We will need to confirm that. Also, I must advise you that firearms are not permitted on Novaria. Sergeant Sterling, secure their weapons.
Don't try it.
Nobody takes my weapon.
Charge and lock!
We are authorized to use lethal force. You have to the count of three to surrender your weapons. One, two, three.
Captain Matsuo, stand down! We confirmed their identity. Spectres are authorized to carry weapons here, Captain.
You may proceed, Spectre. I hope the rest of your visit will be less confrontational.
He must have hit the stud.
Parasini-san will meet you upstairs.
Behave yourself.
Getting uncomfortable in this damn chair. Maybe I should start playing, but just play back on the couch. I've thought about it, but too many problems with the lengths of the keyboard and other shit.
I am Gianna Parasini, assistant to Administrator Analeas. We apologize for the incident in the docking bay.
Why is there... Why are you wearing pink camouflage? That's almost an oxymoron, because what the hell are you camouflaging with? It's just a pink camo pattern.
I have urgent business here.
One of my duties is orientation of new arrivals. Do you have any questions?
Has anyone unusual passed through here recently?
Unusual? An Asari matriarch passed through a few days ago. Lady Benezia.
Saren's flunky? Where?
It would be funny to shoot paintballs at a beehive. You were right to think that. Now, your preparation for your own safety, that's up to you. I don't know what happened there. I'm almost thinking I should go ahead and just end the stream. I mean, don't, it's just you and me again. So I'm thinking maybe we go do a fucking two-man joke raid on MepTech or something.
Passed through? Where is she now?
Benezia left for the Peak 15 research complex days ago. To the best of my knowledge, she's still there.
Could you tell me how to get there?
You'll need to ask Administrator Analeas for clearance to leave this port.
Understood. Can we go in now?
Of course. If you need any help, you can ask me at the Administrator's office.
If Lady Benezia is here, it might be wise to bring Niara along. She knows her mother better than we do.
Alright, so we're gonna go in there. It's not gonna be an actual raid, but you and I will both say hi. So, we'll do it now. I'm gonna do the normal intro or outro thing for the stream, but you and I can go over to his chat. Here's the link. Hold on. Is he still streaming? Nope, he's not. Never mind. It messed up, I guess, and so he's kind of stuck in it. Maybe he didn't end it correctly, I'm not sure. Hey! You already knew where to find MepTech. Good. Yeah, I don't know what the deal is there. Oh well. So, I'll be back tomorrow. I don't know when, but, Exis is off tomorrow, so... Now, he was on more recently than that. So he started streaming 8 hours ago. He was streaming still at almost... it was a while ago, I guess. But it wasn't that far back. But anyway. Exis is off tomorrow, so... I don't know if she'll be in the streams, but I want to keep doing this multiple streams a day thing. So... We'll see. gets me breaks from this chair. Makes the streams shorter, but still, I get to do more of them. The number of hours are still there and should be more. So, we shall see. No point in trying to raid, but not really raid Ryukar or Kang. They're fucking too heavy right now, so. Thanks for joining, man. I love it when you're in here. And Queen as well. So, see you next time.